There he is. Ready for a big weekend?
Always.
Here's the deal, man. The crew, I don't know if you've noticed this, it's been getting increasingly diverse. Getting some black dudes in the squad. We've been hanging out with some hip-hop groups. Things gotta change around here. We're too whitewashed. We're the kind of kids that grew up huffing Sharpies, listening to Blink 182. Our favorite rappers are like the guy in Linkin Park and Fred Durst. It ain't gonna do. This weekend, we're gonna dive headfirst into hip-hop culture. That means tagging, that means breakdancing. Most importantly, it means fucking rapping.
Rapping, I can do that.
Let me introduce you to somebody. This is Jay. He's gonna be your producer for the evening.
What's hey, up, Jay, man? How you doing?
This is the Beatmaster. During the recording session here, you're gonna have Hennessy duct taped to your left hand.
I don't like dark liquor. I think it's disgusting.
Well, too fucking bad. Because you know what they drink in hip-hop land? Take a fucking swig. It's a fine cognac right there. Now, a do-rag. Jay, do you mind do-ragging Fanjerry up?
Yeah, I don't know how to do that shit.
It's easy. It's like tying shoes. Fanjerry, meet your mentors. Two seasoned rappers.
What's good, man?
What's good?
He says he's want to be down with the hip-hop community,
That's
huh?
what he says.
Okay.
You're skeptical, L.S.N.S.
We gonna see, man.
I wrote some lyrics for this man.
Okay.
I'm not very politically correct. I pay no mind to current trends, political events, the Me Too movement. I don't care about any of that shit when I'm writing the lyrics. I'm just an antenna for God.
You're living it.
I want you to read these aloud. He's an ex-Marine. That's going to come up in here. And then he's also fucking an 18-year-old schoolgirl. Tell me about the last woman you made love to.
So, she's 18.
Still in high school?
Yes.
John Lennon, Lucy in the Sky with Diamonds. It said it was inspired by a painting his son did. This piece of art right here is inspired by the 18-year-old cunt Fanjerry puts his penis in.
You know I love my bitch. She's only 18 years old. Check the state ID before I made the pussy full.
You gotta not only recite the lyrics like a stiff white person with gauges in your ears, you gotta feel it.
It should flow.
Jump up, both feet, come down hard. That's one less gym coach blowing whistles in the schoolyard.
What happened there? You didn't like that line?
It's not even the line. It's the whole fucking thing, bro.
Come on. Why are you fucking laughing, Fanjerry? And you're gonna be our representative up there for the hip-hop world. And if you're not taking shit seriously, I'm gonna fucking get rid of you, dude. I'm gonna have Inla Niggy do this part. Yeah. Inla Niggy's gonna be up on that stage getting all the fucking pussy tomorrow, like you could have been if you actually put your heart into it.
I got you. I'll get it. Give it to me.
All right, let's see.
Call up my lawyer. Guess it's time to admit to my crimes. He was asked what's happening this time.
You gonna admit to a crime to who? You gonna call who?
He calls attorney. It's all right. Attorney. There's confidentiality between him and his attorney. That's like not gonna incriminate him. Let's let him hear the beat. You wanna hear a white man rap? Producer Jay is gonna drop it on us.
This is Danny the sex criminal Mullen.
It's me. It's my rap name.
About to lay down some motherfucking bars.
That's right.
Yo, you know I love my bitch. She's only 18 years old.
You saw how he was riding the beat? You know what I mean?
I also do that any, like,
that's one thing, you drinking fucking Smirnoff, bro.
I'm allergic to beer.
This is fucking bullshit, dude. I have, like, I'm... Trev, come here.
No, don't do that.
Shut the fuck, up. You believe this shit, then?
No, what the fuck,
shut, Fanjerry. Soul is more important than the intellectual part of what you're doing right now. The soul of hip hop is inside this bottle.
It's in that brown.
This is the
feel that brown, man.
You don't need this fucking corporate bullshit. Bear, somebody in my crew is drinking this swill. You know how they make this, Fanjerry? They bottle the urine of gay figure skaters.
Yeah.
Let's get some rehearsals.
Let's do it.
Where's the beat drop? Is that the beat drop?
Don't fucking worry. Don't look at
well,
that.
Well, that's
dude.
I have to.
You're overthinking.
To start.
He said feel.
You know I love my bitch.
You're late. You came in late.
You know I love my bitch.
She's late.
She's on. I'm just confused as to when to start.
When the beat drops. What do you don't know what beat drops mean?
You know I love my bitch. She's only 18 years
old.
Check the state ID before I made the pussy.
You came in too soon.
Yeah, but that was better.
No,
sounding.
It doesn't matter. It sounded like shit.
Yeah, it sounded better, but it sounded like shit.
Thanks, Jay.
$300 an hour. That's what I'm paying for the studio time.
You know I love my bitch. She's only... Fuck me.
You want me to do another take?
This is what I was saying earlier, bro.
And then we can have a backup, too. I don't know how to fucking rap, but I know how to say these words along with the beat. Danny the sex criminal Mullen, cleaning up Fanjerry's mess. I ask all the kiddies, should I crack his skull?
Please don't, yells my bitch, but the question was rhetorical.
Fan Jerry, if you can't step up into the booth like I just did and deliver like a man, you're gonna be lip-syncing my fucking rhymes tomorrow.
Can you think of anything more emasculating? Yeah. I'd rather be dead.
And you're wearing a do-rag. It's like, come on, bro. Yeah. You gotta cut.
You're trying too hard. You're trying too hard, Fan Jerry. What the fuck?
You want a drink?
Fuck yeah, I do.
No, it's got to stay stuck to his hand. That's the one thing he's doing right now is he's keeping the Hennessy on his hand. We're going to have L step up to the mic.
You're not ready for this hip-hop game, bro. For no fun in games, because you ain't about this shit, you fucking lame. Got that do-rag on, but all you sound is all the fucking same. Can't even show your own rhymes. You got him writing shit for you. Like, who are you? You got a soul to speak, so why don't you tell the truth?
That was some good fucking shit. Straight up.
I'm fucking pissed off, dude. It's not funny.
But it was a good goddamn rap.
You're in no position to appreciate that right now. You don't have the right to appreciate what comes out of this man's mouth. Unless you get the fuck up in that booth and redeem yourself. I'm fucking sick of this, dude. Get the fuck up there. Get the fuck up. You're wasting everybody's time.
Do it again. Do it again.
Chances.
Shut the fuck up. Oh, you need the lyrics, you're right.
What the fuck?
You're right.
He slaps me.
So I'm gonna give you one more try. If we got it, we got it. If we don't, like, we don't. Like, we're gonna use Danny's version.
All right, I'm down. Let's get it, bitch. Fuck. Yeah. Walk right up to the PE coach. I say the best exercise is when I fuck your daughter's throat.
That was fucking terrible, honestly. But it was way better than the last time.
This fucker laid down his bars, dude. He fucking
did it. He did it. You missed it.
Let's play it back.
And I'm drunk as fuck. I'm packing cup, lung cup. While she drinks from a sippy cup. I said, Mr. Attorney, that's awful advice. If I'm going down, first I gotta roll the dice.
It wasn't very good.
It wasn't very good at all, to be honest with you. You know, it has to be another genre that you're, you know, interested in.
What about bluegrass?
No.
Try your hand at bluegrass.
Handing out copies of my CD. Would you take one for free?
No.
You do coke off it. That's not the only use for that piece of shit.
All right, boys, let's start the trek.
Collapse survivors that I've interviewed, and also from all of the historical reading, and these are patterns.
This happens over, but this has happened many times in history. This water's so polluted, I'm probably cleaning it by pissing. Yeah, you assholes, there's just a gradual little bike trail ramp right there. This was so unnecessary.
Okay, yeah.
Fan Jerry, is your shotgun the mic's hard right now? Yeah,
probably not. I can't get that fucked up.
Yeah, you got really important stuff to do today. Yeah. You gotta sit on stage and lip sync a song.
Hey, it takes talent. You getting your workout in for today, Jerry?
He does keep track of how many steps he walks.
My watch does.
Okay. How many steps have you walked?
3,305.
That's inflated. Those are inflated numbers for sure. There's no way you've walked 3,000 steps.
1.64 miles.
You've done what we've just done, and then you went to Taco Bell. That's all you did today. And you probably went through the drive-thru Taco Bell.
Definitely went through the drive-thru Taco Bell.
Put that down. Fat Jerry, put that fucking shoe down.
You got glitter fucking sole.
100% chance that's the left shoe of a rape victim. How's it going, brother? Fan Jerry, you're up.
Pull up your butt. Perfect
semicircle.
Go,
Fan Jerry. Yeah. Fan Jerry, commitment.
This shit's pretty fucking badass.
Here we go. We got a real man coming down. What's your name, sir?
I'm a guitarist. Tommy.
What do you play? What kind of guitar?
A Fender Strat.
People come by and do they do any graffiti work down here? Is that for?
Oh, yeah, all kinds. I want you to see my pet turtle that I caught in the river here. That
produce this turtle. Let's get this thing out here.
Yeah, he's out here below this ivy over here.
He has a turtle.
He's not a snapper.
No?
He's a red-eyed slider.
Oh, yeah.
Ah, if there's one turtle I hate, it's the red-eyed slider. The scum of the turtle world. What goes on down here? This is a pretty cool spot you got.
Yeah, isn't it nice? It's carte blanche. It's got a nice Indian rug and guitars.
I'm gonna be honest with you, sir. I want to come up there and check out this guitar setup.
Would you please?
There aren't gonna be any, like, feces or discarded needles or anything like that up there?
Brand new. Everything's brand new carte blanche.
I gotta go up, I guess.
I'm going up, too.
I'm putting a lot of trust in your ability to tie a knot, sir. Tell me you're an Eagle Scout. That's gonna give me peace of mind right now. I'm gonna climb over your bedding. I mean, no offense. Get a lighter up here. You smoke some weed, sir?
Yeah.
Oh, nice.
Oh, this is a throne, huh?
Your spot's out, so you'll have to hang your knees over the side of the house.
That's cool.
You got some sheet music? Oh, I got some lyrics, too. That puss burning hot. That ass shakes a lot. Those legs hot to trot. Those lips is sucking. Sir, you're Charles Bukowski of the River Basin.
The boobs become before the electric shock.
Slight revision, you're saying.
Because I got the back and forth hot to trot.
Where do you jerk off?
I don't do that.
I don't believe you.
I'm older, man. I can't do that right.
But sir, when you're writing poetry such as this, there's got to be an erection that emerges at some point.
Yeah, I got my ass kicked in the amp. I just got it ripped off. It was over a $300 amp.
It's just fucking scary.
Yeah, my back is strong.
Do you have any cash, Nico, that I can Venmo you for?
$7, man.
It took us a lot of walking, but after a while we found the first legal wall. What do you know about graffiti in the hip-hop culture? It's important, right?
Oh yeah, of course.
Man, Jerry, he's not going to be able to go up there with his head held high and rap tonight without knowing how to paint.
No, yeah, he's got to know the funk, he's got to have everything.
I got a little something for you. Am I demonstrating any potential?
Oh, yeah.
That's a dragon. Are you supposed to be wearing masks? Are we inhaling dangerous chemicals?
No, yeah, I'm a fucking artist, man.
Hey, Fan Jerry. Come on, dude, Fan Jerry, that's common vandalism. This is art what we're doing right now.
That's art.
No, that's disrespectful.
I'm gonna turn it into a D. It's gonna say food.
What are you thinking for me as far as a graffiti name? I mean, let's go over my characteristics. I've been making out with a lot of black chicks lately. What does that mean? I'm a mud shark. How about mudfish? I'm gonna be mud. You guys are gonna start seeing my name on water towers and train tunnels.
Is this red or is this black? What do I got in my hand?
I'm mud. Address me with some respect, man. I'm a legend in the local graffiti scene. So what the fuck do we have here? You said you brought a gift for Fan Jerry. I'm kind of afraid to stand next to this thing. I don't know if it's pressurized.
It's the mini cannon.
And what do you plan to do with the mini cannon?
We're gonna let Jerry fire away a fat Jerry tag right there.
Yeah. I think that went well.
Get a shot of us getting hyped. Wait, why do you got your backpack? What's in there?
Mike's hard, drugs, and deodorant.
Okay.
You never know when you might need it.
Mike's hard, drugs, and deodorant. Essentials. Oh, we need to get into character. Motherfucker, you ready to do this? Come here. Give me a fucking hug. No, we didn't do that right. Come here, give me a hug. All right, we'll pull up together. Now we've made it. We fucking made it out. We're gonna enter this party stars.
Any person removing or molesting.
No promises here. Hey, the fucking star is here. What's up, darling?
I'm so happy.
All right, you chicken shit cocksuckers. Yeah, I'm not surprised. People were glad to see me. This is the rap star you've all been waiting for.
Damn.
You fucking pussies. This is Fan Jerry. This is less people here than I had anticipated. Fuckwads. Fan Jerry's here. He's right there. Look at this man. This is the man everybody came to see. Don't get confused. All five of yous. You came to see him. Not me. Not him. Not him. Especially not him.
Especially not
him. Fan Jerry. No, not at all. You're getting compensated by hearing the angelic music of this man in about an hour. Fan Jerry, this is your fucking new master, too.
It's the breakdancing guy?
Yes. I know this weekend's been heavy as far as new masters go, but this is your new one right now. You gotta do whatever he says. All we need to teach him is a good intro move. And if we got that, the audience is gonna be right in the palm of his hand.
Got you.
You know what I'm saying?
Take a shot with us and Fan Jerry?
Yeah.
He's got to learn how to do dance moves right now. He's not ready to take a shot with you. He's got more important things to do.
Why are you recording on camera?
Is it YouTube?
Thanks. Hey, quit getting distracted by the ladies. You got a job to do. This is a humble place to learn how to dance, Fan Jerry. What do you think his move is to open the show with?
Can you do rolls and stuff?
Yeah, of course he can.
Oh.
Good man. A lot of it, dude. Come on. No. That won't do.
Can
been drinking all day.
You're hip hop, man. You're about to learn how to break dance. This is the final element, and you're becoming a true hip hop man.
What's up? How do you feel about?
No, you can't touch my mic. I'm sorry, man. That's rule number one of broadcasting. You can't touch the mic.
Hey, Nias the man. He lives here.
Oh, what's up, dude? I'm sorry. He can't touch the mic though. He could have said something anti-Semitic, and that would have looked really bad on my YouTube video. He could have. This guy's had a little too much to drink. You're upsetting the talent. You're upsetting Fan Jerry. He's an artist. He's an artistic genius.
He's delicate.
No, I'm just...
Well, you grabbed it to begin with.
So it starts with the upper side, you know what I mean? The top rock. You do a get down, that's the second part, and then we ended with a freeze.
Is this just top rock? And then the get down is like the knee drop, you know? Then you go into the forward, right here. And then you end it with a freeze.
You got that freeze big time, Fan Jerry. That freeze is yours. In sequence, Fan Jerry, let's go.
Let's get it. You want to start from the top? Oh, nice.
Knee drop's big.
All the way over, and jump. That's it.
Nice.
You got it, bro.
Yeah, look at that shit. Well, what about the freeze? Come on, Fan, commit to it. You might take out Nico's
kick. Yeah, no, dude. That's it, though. That's
come
it,
on.
Though.
No.
Yep, yeah, bro. Yeah, hell yeah. That's all it is.
Oh, come out and do that on stage. I know it's fucking you up, dude. You don't get enough of the fucking sauce in you, bro.
Let's do it.
All right, we're ready to go. We're ready to perform. Okay, so that little scuffle over the microphone inside, I guess we made some enemies. We've been pushed out to the front lawn. This performance might become a hostile performance. We're going to have to run back there like commandos and get Jerry on stage. We're going to make so many fucking enemies, dude.
Good, good.
Hey.
How you doing?
Bainaw from fucking Vegas.
I'm out here hanging with the white nigger.
Come here, my white
to hype it up on stage.
This is the post I need.
We need some assistance from the locals.
A local, we need assistance.
He's distracted.
Hey, white nigger.
Come here, let me adopt you, bro. Let me adopt you. Come here.
He's our buddy.
Okay, let me adopt you, it's okay.
He's slur right there. You gotta get used to it. That's what Bainaw does.
I'm a Chicago nigger, man. It's okay, man. It's okay. I'm here, my white nigger Danny, man.
Okay. Alright, he's trying to get some ass.
Man, he's totally trying to get some
ass. He's zeroed in. We're encountering issues. The talent is really fucked up. What do you want right now?
More booze.
You asked for weed a second ago. You were trying to bum cash off me to go buy weed.
And booze. I wanted you to go to the fucking store and get me more Smirnoff.
There's a bottle of vodka on top of that ping pong table. This is gonna be a disaster. Everybody's gonna hate us, so we're gonna have to flee the scene.
I've never been this hammered on camera.
You're ready to perform, right?
Yeah, absolutely.
You're ready to become immortal.
I need my lyrics before I perform, though.
They're in your back pocket, asshole. I already gave them to you. We're getting no help from the locals.
I see another black guy, so let me use the black guy. Let me know.
You want it? Beta, can you recruit them?
Let me use the black guy.
I'm interested in that. Yeah, let's see if we can make that happen. Hey, Bainaw's going in.
What's going on, man? I need you. I'm here with Danny. We're acting a fucking fool right now. I need your help.
We're trying to recruit some more allies here.
We need some more niggas. Will you help the other nigga?
I will help the other nigga any other day but today.
Ah! Alright, see you later, my nigga. Alright, come on, man. We gotta find another nigga. Damn! Man, that white nigga, that black nigga, he was like, oh shit. He was like, no. He was tough about it. But
what's up, man? How you doing, man? What's poppin', man? Oh, fucking love. When we go up there, are you gonna dance? Are you gonna do some crazy shit?
What, my Chinese nigga?
Japanese Filipino.
Japanese, oh, I fucked up.
I think we have enough manpower now that if we just come in and don't take no for an answer, we can make shit happen.
I really lost them, though. I really don't know your lyrics.
Mine, aren't you?
You got them, right? No, I lost the lyrics.
What?
I was just lip-syncing anyways. I'll make it work.
Hey, swing a hand! Bainaw, tell him to drink the hand!
Drink the hand! Let's go! Hey, Leo!
Alright, you motherfuckers! Fan Jerry is dropping his debut single, and you motherfuckers are privileged enough to witness this. The song is called Fan Jerry Goes to Prom.
Listen to it, bitch!
Yeah.
Break it down!
Everybody loved us.
Nah, they just wanted to see the nigga do something. They was like, why is the nigga with a big ass hat? You know, niggas be watching. I be watching, nigga.
Niggas were watching. That's
niggas
true.
Was watching.
There were at least three black dudes watching the performance. So I guess just from a literal sense.